And we are back.
Tenno, your codex has been updated with a new quest.
Ash revisited. That might be interesting. Not that I have Ash unlocked on this account. But it's definitely on my to-do list. It's a good frame. Very, very powerful against high-level enemies, especially if they're armored, because the plate storm is finisher damage, so that goes through the armor. I'll actually hold the recording immediately to see what the changes are about. Okay, so they reworked the plate storm a bit. And apparently they ran another hotfix while I was reading the stuff, so I need to restart the game. As for the plate storm changes, I think I can't claim that until I've restarted, so let's do that right now. Yeah, as for the plate storm, it smells like a nerf to me. Because they changed the mechanic of basically how it used to work is you targeted an enemy, as in you pointed your crosshair at it, and then you just press the button 4, and then it would activate the plate storm and pretty much kill everyone in the power range eventually. But now the mechanic is something like you mark targets first and then you actually activate the attack, and then the Ash will just teleport from between the targets and hit them up to 3 times each. And to me, that smells like it's going to take more effort from the player's part to get it to work. So it's not as simple as it used to be. Yeah, let's go for it. Of course, running it with Ember would be way faster and easier.
Detecting infested biosignatures all over the place. You know what to do. lot of infestation activity. Let's pick it up.
Like a room or tile that I've maybe seen before. Maybe entering the park. Okay, that was a low one for me.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Take that out and replace it with Scorch. Then where the... I don't know what the Hornet Strike. It'll make our damage go down a bit. should give us a higher chance of getting a status proc. So maybe it'll counterbalance it. There's something definitely involved.
Another job well executed.
So do we now roll for another login reward? Which is something you get 6,000 credit reward from this, and previous run was 2,000. So that might be 3,000 times 2. Yeah. So we wasted our double money again, but now we get double money for 2 hours, so that's nice. I can forgive the game for that transgression. So I probably should try to capitalize on that double money. Because if we do get that Warp and Prime Neuroptics at some point, advancing the level in New Loco will still cost us half a million.
Let's clear it out.
Everyone. Oh, why can't we bring back the blocky detection like we had in the day for the quake one? It's a bit silly how the allied warframes block your shots, but they don't take damage. I mean, very difficult to use the boat shoot at the front line, even if your single hit can do something like 11,000 damage. When you shoot at it, your ally in the shoulder, it won't do any damage to anyone. It does make you feel annoyed. So a part of me hopes for an implementation of friendly fire, the other one, hopes for projectiles to pass through allies.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno. You must defend our equipment until reinforcements arrive. Available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting?
So you can get relics from this one. But the fast deflections does seem to have an abnormally high chance.
Very impressive, Tenno. You held them all back. Time to get out of here.
That's a V1 relic. Don't I have a bunch of those? I thought that V1 stood for Vasto. No, I'm not so sure anymore. Maybe it stands for Vectis. It's for Vault Prime Systems. Yeah, so apparently you can get these because they don't have Vasto parts in it. Okay, so that's nice to know that V1s are also something that I can spend without worrying. Are you ready yet? Yeah, we got the Smita Kavat. Lovely. And an original name to go with it. So you're now ready. That's nice. Not to mature you for combat. And did I have those imprints available? I do not. So I probably haven't bought the blueprint for them. What are they called? Are they even obtained from the marketplace? I don't think it is clan technology to have them. And here I wanted to save time and start scanning immediately. Now it looks like that get to do so. I'll actually halt the recording and check on the wiki. Back soon. Okay, so they're called genetic code templates. Or rather, the template can be reused. And it basically allows you to scan your companion twice. And even though we are not yet going to equip you... Okay, so you can actually use the color. So that's for Cupros only. Charm ability is the one that I wanted this Smita Kavat for. Regrettably, the problem is that we already have most of the stuff that I originally wanted it for. I wanted it for farming rare resources, but then they added those resource caches, so that sort of did away with all that need that I had for those resources. myself. Only one more point to spend. I suppose we can now change the rejuvenation for something better. Yes, our health and shield scores are now pretty much higher than earlier. Can actually do this at least. No, actually, yeah, get rid of that entirely and change it to strike damage. Let's equip intensity as well. Actually considering just holding the recording and the running money for the remainder of the booster of camera, because it's something that I do need and it makes for a very boring footage just to the single mission time after time. So I'll probably do just that after this one.
There's a stalker. What's up with the static? Do you hear me? Oh yeah, it's a cooler. Oh man, playing with no mods sucks. Not even fun.
Impressive, Tenno. You held them all back. Time to get out of here.